set of components टास्क इज टू फाइंड द एफिशिएंट एल्गोरिथम दैट रिटर्न्स ए कंसिस्टेंट डिसीजन लिस्ट. सो वी विल यूज अ ग्रीडी एल्गोरिथम कॉल्ड डिसीजन बेस्ड लर्निंग दैट इमीडिएटली फाइंड्स ए स्टेट दैट एग्रीज एग्जैक्टली विद सम सबसेट ऑफ द ट्रेन सेट. Once it finds such a taste, it adds it to the decision list under constructions and removes the corresponding example. It then constructs the remainder of the decision list and using just the remaining example. This is repeated until there are no examples, such examples left. So the algorithm is shown here. You can see here algorithm for learning decision list. And this algorithm does not specify the method for selecting the next stage to add to the decision list. And although the formal results given earlier do not depend on the decision selection method, and it would seem reasonable to prefer small tests that make large sets of uniformly classified examples, so that the overall decision list will be as compact as possible. And the simplest strategy is to find the smallest test T that matches any uniformly classified subset, regardless of the size of the subset. And this approach works quite well. So you can see here a learning curve for decision list learning algorithm on the restaurant data. So that's all for learning decision.